Trevor Phillips reporting for duty.
Good. Listen, man, we got some heat. Cops, feds, I ain't sure, but they got radar set up. Scanners. They know there's an operation going down here.
So you're saying we lie low for a while?
No, just fly low. Business don't stop. Buyers are waiting. If you stay close to the ground, you won't pop up on their radar.
We have a confirmed delivery.
Nice work, Trevor.
Right on target.
That's what I like to hear.
Another package received.
Muy bien. That's all the drops done. Come on home now.
Oh, so let's get this straight. I bought the hangar, I fly the plane?
What you bought was a share of the business, a business that has taken a long time to set up. I handle the contracts, the logistics, the communications, the authorities, the competition, and so, yeah, you fly the plane.
And you track my every move. It's a perfect storm of paranoia and recklessness. How can we go wrong? And about this competition. Who the fuck are they?
Who aren't they these days, man? There are runners everywhere. Some local crazy rednecks. And the Mexicans, of course, mainly the Aztecas right now. And the Salvadorian gang, the Marabunta Grande, they got real dangerous the past 6 months. There used to be enough pie to go around. Now everyone wants the same piece.
And who are you with? Just so I know who I'm pissing off.
I'm independent. I work with local buyers up here, the cartels down there. I mean, I'm not stupid. I look after the vagos, I pay dues to Madrazo, but I'm freelance, man.